Wisconsin's chief health officer is leaving. The Department of Health Services confirmed to 27 News Stephanie Smiley is resigning to pursue an opportunity outside of state government. She's the second state health officer to leave in the last 6 months.